Honolulu firefighters found themselves doing a different kind of rescue this morning. They received a call for animals in distress in Kalihi. When they got there, they found a chicken and her two chicks had fallen into a storm drain.
Mother went back and forth, pacing around. Apparently, the two babies fell through the grating into the drain.
Firefighters were able to get one of the chicks out, but the other one and its mother moved deeper into the storm drain. If they reemerge, HFD says they'll come back to pull them out.